What's up, my YouTube fam? Everyone's been messaging me about doing this video on Instagram, and it's finally here, y'all. Every year around December, I straighten my hair so that I can do a thorough length check as well as trim my hair as needed. So to see my process, stay tuned. So first off, I washed and conditioned my hair already to save some time, so I'll just talk about those products later in this video. Now, to prep my hair for blow drying, I'm going to use the Silk Therapy Serum from BioSilk. It's a weightless leave-in silk reconstructing treatment to repair, smooth, as well as protect all hair types. In this go-around, I wanted to try more silk-infused products to see if it really makes a difference in how straight my hair can get without actually going to a beautician. Now right here, I'm just taking my sections and making subsections just because my hair is super thick, and the best way to get a great flat iron and blow dry is to detangle. So right now I'm just gonna detangle in the subsections. Now I'm also going to blow dry in small sections using my Revlon paddle brush blow dryer to get it as straight as possible, because the straighter you blow dry, sis, the better your flat iron will be, boo. Like, and I love this paddle brush blow dry. It's a game changer. Y'all really need to go get you one. It's amazing. Like, I will link every product that I use in the description box below. Make sure you go cop one, sis. It will save time, I promise you. So while I'm blow drying and getting this done, let's talk about the shampoo and conditioner I used. So sticking with the BioSilk Therapy line, we have the shampoo, which has silk proteins that supposedly penetrates the hair to condition and create incredible shine. And as well as that, you also have the conditioner. It not only leaves hair healthy and manageable, but it also creates incredible shine and also has UV filters that protect hair from damage. I absolutely love this stuff. It does every single thing that it claims, and it smells so clean. I love a clean smelling product. Now that it's finally time to flat iron, to help me out with that, I'm using the Chi Silk Infusion so that my hair gets a smooth, shiny finish. And this stuff was amazing on my hair too. At first I used to use the Aveda Silk Elements line. They have a serum too, I forgot what that one was called, but it was in a little blue bottle, and that bottle got more expensive every single year. But this, I got it at Target. It was kind of on the high side too. I think it was maybe $25, but this stuff works. Like, it fights humidity like nothing else. It was also time to change out my flat iron. Lord, I've been having mines for entirely too long, and it started popping strands. I was like, I ain't got time for that. We're not having this. So I did purchase the Sidhu Professional Flat Iron. I got it off of Amazon. But like I said, everything that I use will be linked in the description box down below. And I love this flat iron, yo. Like, it feels professionally done. I'm pretty sure it's with the products too, but with the flat iron as well, everything just worked out perfectly this go around. So this is pretty much the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to your girl. And I will see you guys in the next video. Look at that length, y'all. Do y'all see that? That's 4 years natural. Whew, I can't wait to see next year. Bye, y'all.